The stripped-down naked styling, fatty fat tires and dual headlights make the Ruckus look like it's ready for anything. Keep in mind, though, that this is a 49cc engine. It won't muscle up hills very fast and it won't keep up with traffic unless you stick to residential streets, so think long and hard about whether a 50cc scooter fits your needs. The instrument cluster is basic. An analog speedometer, odometer, and indicator lights for high beams, coolant temp and low fuel. No fuel gauge, but it has only a 1.3-gallon tank under the floorboards. The low fuel light comes on with about a 0.3-gallon reserve. Seat height is 29 inches and while seat height on a scooter doesn't hold the same concern as the seat height on a motorcycle, 29 inches is low enough for just about everyone. What about you tall folks? Yeah, it looks small, but the Ruckus has room for your knees under the handlebars unlike some other 50cc scooters. coughMetropolitancough. Storage, you ask? Come on, do you see any storage on this ride? It has plenty of places to bungee what you want to carry, or you can hit the aftermarket for panels to enclose the space under the seat. To secure your helmet, there's a locking helmet holder under the seat so you don't have to carry your helmet when you walk away from your Ruckus.